moment. And he didn't like that answer and proceeded to beat her with a baseball bat on her first day. Police arrived within 5 minutes, being called by my staff. And they had to taser him. They had to subdue him. He was very violent and agitated. He's obviously somebody suffering from serious mental illness. But it does underscore for all of us the vulnerability potentially of our district offices, because we don't have the level of security we have here in Capitol Hill.